Yosemite is getting ready for an uptick in visitors, and that means changes to keep the park from overcrowding. The park announced it will launch a reservation system on May 21st. A reservation is valid for 3 days with unlimited re-entries. It applies to all visitors, including annual and lifetime pass holders. The idea is to manage the number of people in the park and prevent the spread of COVID-19.